Oh my god, this is gonna be a long ass playthrough. If you guys thought my Zelda playthroughs were long. Was he here before? He wasn't over there by that guy. I don't think so. Unless he was controlling them. Eat my ass. There we go. Can't see shit. Oh, what the hell? He's covered in it. This is the third time we fought this guy. What the hell? Can't they fucking think of anything else? Besides a rubber fucking Mario and a shit plant? Come on. Get these slimes out of here, bruh. Fucking Maple Story wannabe looking asses. Give me that shine, asshole. Damn, was that so hard? Holy crap, on my last life point, too. Covered in fucking fecal matter. Yahoo! Smell like shit, yes! Alright, we beat that. Gotta go find something else to do now. Over by the water. Might have been the other side. Like the other side of the map. What the hell's over here? What you cooking, bruh? You got a bonfire? You didn't invite my ass? What the hell's wrong with you, bro? You were shipwrecked and washed up here 3 years ago. How'd you get so fat then? Shouldn't you be a skinny blob? I often think about the far shore, but I can't swim. I can't swim either, but shit. I mean, like in real life, I've never left this little island. Isn't that just awful? No, you- well actually, you got like a fucking life supply of ever-growing mac and cheese in the background. I don't know if it's that bad for you. What the fuck is this? Got 3 year life supply of mac and cheese right here in this pipe. doing anything? I see some, like, comic explosions. What the hell? What the fuck is this shit? I'll attack from above then. Eat my ass. Okay, it's not doing crap. What, do I have to let this? Oh my god, I water his puny ass flame and get a 1-up. That's funny. Oh, fucking disappeared. It's probably a way to get him back to shore. I just don't know how. I gotta like find a boat or something. No. Bobbing for coins with your big fat nose. What can you do for me? Delicious fruits need the sun to live, at least ours do. Got some delicious fruits right there, I see. And at this rate, we may never fruit again. What? Is that a pun? Oh, where are have all the shines gone off to? No clue, girl. No clue. Is there more shit to do? I gotta find this blue coin. Oh, I also have to figure out how to get into, here. I just don't know how. There's a fucking shine in there. Oh yeah, and I wanted to know what this red button did. Looks like a cannon, maybe. Oh, W did work this time, okay. There's nothing cool over here. What's the point? Is there anything underwater? I don't have a GameCube controller. Hold up, go back up. Go back up. Go back up. Go back up! Go back in, see if there's more shit to do. Down with Petey Piranha. Oh, there's multiple episodes. Eight episodes in each world. Wow. That's actually quite a bit. It's like a whole season. literally. I think that's what they were going for. Was there 8 stars in each painting in 64? I guess so. 8 times 8 is 6. Oh no, you can get 120 in that game. Should I go back to 64 and try and get all 120 stars one of these days? That might be an interesting playthrough. I don't know how many people would want to see that. There's more Mario games I need to play first. I've never played, what is that new one? Odyssey? I didn't play 3D World. It's the cat one. I didn't play 3D Land. I didn't play Luigi U, or U, regular U. Didn't play Galaxy, or 2, Galaxy 2. So I go over here again? What the hell? The bridge is fucking itself! Poop at my ass. What the f- What's going on? I can't get up here. The fuck? Holy crap, literally. This does not look functional. Is it like that in the actual game? Can't be. It's like a Bomb Bomb Battlefield, except instead of just cannonballs, it's literally like shit piranha plant balls. Stop fucking throwing shit at me! No, don't fall. Oh, get a coin. No, get the coin! Still going. No! Oh my god. Ass. Oh, brilliant! Alright, alright, we're gonna beat the game like this for sure. What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? Come on! I'll get my water up. He does a little motorboat. emulation glitch much.